We're talking about it in rehearsals in the first week, saying things have changed so much, thankfully, but actually then realising that things haven't changed at all. In both the shows, in Winners in Act 1 and Losers in Act 2, that love's love, the human condition is the human condition, stuff doesn't particularly change, society changes a bit, but not in the seismic way that you would expect it to. So, you know, you're still disabled by other things, be it emotional, you know, spiritual. You're still, you know, kept down, and you keep yourself down, and that's another interesting part of it. So, in the best of art, that's what it communicates with an audience, I think, is simply that. The timelessness of that, and there's always something nourishing, I think, in the sharing of that in art, which is why it still is an essential piece of work.